God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't. Yeah. I feel good sometimes I don't. Hey, no. I finesse down Western Road. Hey, next. Might go down to G.O.D. Yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G. Yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E.
All right, so game number two of the day. Here at this Blues soccer tournament. Game number one this morning was against Fram. Fram won that game 2-1. And so the Beach girls are hoping to get one on the board today. Hopefully get a few extra points to push them up in the scoreboard. But right now, I'm not sure what I'm seeing right now. The game looks a little jumbled. It doesn't look like the normal way that we play. Ball was a bit high. No goal. That was a handball. Nice turn, a little too heavy footed on that pass up the field. Right idea though. Riff says foul on Burlingame. Burlingame. Time foul call on Macy. Pass to Kennedy. Missed the mark a little bit with the pass to Sophia. But there we go. Nice pass up to Sophia this time. She'll try to send it to the middle. Second try. Couldn't track that one down. Ball goes to Blue. Hey, John.
Hey, Michael.
Hey. Have you figured out how to say the name of this team that we're playing?
Burlingame.
Burlingame.
ECNL-RL.
Ah, John has a scoop. Burlingame is an ECRL team.
Out of San Francisco, I think.
Yeah, out of the South Bay. No, out of Bay City, I guess. Bay City, San Francisco Bay Area. Job by Emily, our keeper. Keep that one out. There's a shot. Mm-hmm. Nice step there by the Burlingame. Emily was easily able to pull that one down. Oh!
Nice job.
Wow. Thank you. almost made something happen with that one.
With her penny still on?
Did she?
Yeah.
I missed that.
Yeah, she caught the ball and started running on the field and still had her penny on.
Did they whistle the play dead until she pulled it off?
It was after the ball was out.
Oh, okay.
She was said to me. The ball seems to have been played on that left side quite a bit. I haven't seen too much action on this side of the field.
Yeah, everything seems to be on that side of the field. Ref pulls it back, says we didn't have time to set. After we kick it, Danny will take this one. Oh no,
Emma.
It's Emma. Emma will take this one.
They got some strong girls in that midfield. That was scary, Michael. You see
that was close. That was a little close.
Maybe because I saw Chloe pulling off that to let our goalie have it. But it didn't look like the goalie was going to get there in time from here. Laya, get it, Laya.
Good touch.
Laya, you got it. Oh, nice pass by Laya. Back to Laya.
Oh,
almost.
Good defense. It's going to head out.
That's so cute. That's an RL girl. Four on their team looks like she's got some speed. Good collection by Emily there.
Mm-hmm.
That was good. Oh, nice. Another nice play. Myself and then Lyle.
Oh. Oh, boy. Pops back up. Looks like she's okay.
It didn't even look like that phase number, their number 29. She just kept running like nothing happened.
Yeah.
Every time one of our girls touched the ball, I want to say that they were on fire in the last game. Every girl was playing great. Oh, that was close. Macy somehow saved that. Wow, nice play by Sophia all the way up at the center line. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Man, Sophia. She's coming way up. Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's part of that MW formation that...
Sophia number 18.
That Pep runs. Wow, good move by Kristen. Macy's got it. Macy's gonna get it. She got it. Nice. Oh. That's a hard angle to get out of it down there, Mark.
Yeah, that's a hard angle.
All your momentum's going forward.
It is. But, you know, I did see some passes and...
Whoa, did you see the wind come?
I did see the wind take that.
That gust hit the ball right as she let it go. There was a canopy that flew away a little bit earlier.
Did it?
Probably like a 15-mile-an-hour wind with gusts right now.
Yeah, we have a little bit of wind now. Earlier we had rain, but now we have a little wind. You can probably see the camera shaking a little bit.
That wind feels good, but it's making the ball fly a little bit odd.
Yeah, going back to that that missed center ball. As these girls are getting older, I think it's going to be more expected that they can make those types of passes to the center. Those angles are—they're tough angles, but you got to start making those. Uh-oh. Opportunities are getting fewer and fewer.
Good job by Maddie and Sophia.
Sophia to the rescue.
That girl's dangerous. Ooh, nice ball by Sophia.
Ball in the open play.
I almost got it. See that move by Hana right there?
Yeah.
And up to the nice corner. Move.
Nobody there though.
Yeah.
Possession wise, what would you say so far where we're at?
I'm gonna say we're a little bit north of 50-50. I would say 60% us. What do you think?
Yeah, I think that's about right. Good steal.
Yeah, she just took it from Maddie. Watch Maddie catch her though. Maddie ran her down.
Caught her.
Yep.
Put a little pressure. Made her get rid of the ball. There you go.
She got it. And nobody there. And that girl passed it right to Kristen. Whoa, nice pass by Hana.
Yeah.
Hana turned. And Council back to Hana. Whoa, look at that. Almost. Oh, my God. That was a nice little bit of soccer right there.
Nice little bit of soccer. We got to get a little cleaner on our connections, though.
Well, it's always the last connection that kind of messes things up, right? It's always the last pass.
I guess it's always going to be the last pass.
That's right.
Messes it up. That last pass could be in the defensive area. It could be in the offensive area.
That's right. Ooh. Wow, nice defense by Chloe. Whoa, and Kristen took it from... Ooh. What a battle in the middle.
A little midfield battle going on.
Their number 50 in the middle is a monster. He is strong.
On the board, 1-0 Burlingame.
There was nothing our keeper could do on that.
No, it was a hard shot. I don't really get what happened there. Do you know?
On that goal? Or right here?
No, the kickoff here. I don't understand that kickoff. Do you?
That was odd. And right now, you know, the rough thing is we have the win right now. We need to score some points in this half.
I think, I mean, it goes on. It goes on.
shoulder with number 12. Good collection by
Mm-hmm. I could feel a shot coming. But, you know, that concerns me a little bit. If I can feel the shot coming, you know, on the field, you've got to be able to sense that too.
Six minutes left, ladies.
Not sure who Christian was passing that to. Is that the wind that took that out of bounds?
Yeah, I don't know. Looks like we're going to need to tighten up, though, our passes. Got to get a little crisper.
It is hard to pass on these teams, these last couple teams. It's like they are on you. They're passing.
But also, you see, they take it like that.
Yep.
And then it's moving. They're waiting to see if
you can. Yeah, I'm just saying, though, like, for you get the ball to leave your foot, somebody else is
there. They're on you.
They're waiting to see if what?
Huh? When our team is passing, like, as the ball's leaving their foot, like, there's someone on them right there. They got a suffocating defensive play. Like, I've seen like 5 or 6 passes at least where it's leaving our girl's foot and it doesn't go through teammates.
Bigger.
You played on the big field? There we go.
I think they called it on us.
They called it on Lyon.
Nice.
There you go. Nice pass.
Pass by Danny.
I don't think so.
Nice. Oh.
She's trying to send that into space. His space just disappeared.
Oh, no.
Nice turn.
Nice. Go, Mace.
Yes!
Oh! All right.
Equalizer.
Nice goal.
That was an equalizer.
We did need that.
Good job, ladies.
A great offensive possession.
That is 1-1 now. Tie game. All right, we need
2 minutes left. Before. 2 minutes.
Kristen with the long pass to Macy. Macy again.
Let's go.
Macy again. She has Laya, Hana, and Soph running up with her. She's got plenty of girls. And I'm telling you, they're playing really good defense.
Yeah. Look at that. Cross.
Yeah. Oh, that's cross.
There we go.
Can you get it? Can you get it?
Oh, with the.
Oh, nice try. Nice try. Nice try.
Did you see that, Michael?
Yeah, that would have been beautiful to bounce in.
Laya's bad.
Good try. Good try, though.
That was awesome.
She's got to commit and just go full bicycle.
Yeah.
That's right. That's scary.
Good job.
Though.
Good job, ladies.
That's scary.
Nice shot, Laya. Woo!
You can see her looking too. When she was thinking, she's like, "I'm gonna try it."
Nice play by Sophia Wick. Oh, Hana.
That'll be a corner.
Yep. Well, we needed that goal.
It's going to be close to the last play of this half.
Last play here, ladies. Let's hold it. Very quickly.
Nice.
Nice collection.
All right.
Boy, you guys
at the
it?
Half.
That was the last play, Michael. Good call on that.
1-1. Tie game. All right, we are back. Second half. Tie game. 1-1.
Go, Laya. Go, Laya. I think that was a pass from Hana. Laya's got it. Great pass, close to the
oh, I thought you were going to take it. So do you know if there are extra points for shutout versus number of points?
Yeah, I'm not sure how this tournament scored.
Good job, Emily.
Yeah, good play by Emily.
We got Sophia playing, what is that, the 9?
Looks that way.
Got Laya on the outside playing the 7 and Kennedy playing the 11.
I would like to call that scoring formation. We've got, Maddie missed on that one.
Good job by Kristen there. get in front of that.
Kate was right there. Danny's in the middle. Gets it out to Hana. Hana gets us a lion.
Okay.
Lion's
turning on the wheel.
He's not going to make it. Just got another girl have the angle on him.
Yeah.
It was exciting, though. Good job by Sophia there. Oh, oh, nice. Oh. Good. Good. Oh, there we go. Wow, do you see that collection by Kristen?
That was great.
That was great. Good job by Maddie. Maddie to Laya. Laya to Kristen. And he sends it back to Chloe. Mia coming in for Hana.
Oh,
Kristen missed that. Ooh, nice three ball. Lies on it. Lies
good touch.
It.
All right.
Oh.
Ooh. Job by Danny.
Oh. Got it to Mia. Mia gets it to Kennedy. Kennedy gets it up. A little too much on that one there. Out on the moon.
Touched a blue jersey on its way out.
Yeah, I couldn't tell from here. I'm not sure. Emily scoops it up. Rolls it back up. Easy call. Good save.
Yeah, that was scary. Got it up to Laya. Laya's on out for the races. You gotta go. You gotta go, Laya. Go.
Come on, Anya.
Wow,
to the middle. Oh, we got Kennedy.
Oh, Kennedy, almost. Oh, Mia almost.
Oh, there had to be something there.
Macy's coming in for Lyra. That was a good rotation for Lyra. So I felt like she was everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Mia was doing pretty good on that one. She was back on that corner kick and made it all the way up and be a part of that play on top. You doing okay?
I'm so tired.
Yeah, that first game was a hard game. And it looks like both teams got a little bit of tired technique right now.
Yeah. Gotta shake that off. That's why it's important between these games and during a tournament to get some good rest. Eat the right type of food. Make sure you're ready to come back and play.
Well, nice move by Danny.
That was a great move by Danny. A little showtime. All right.
Nice move by Kristen.
Kristen got a foot on it.
Yep.
Oh, that should have been a call.
Mason complaining about a lack of call there. Nice catch by that bag. The build out of the back, Caitlin to Chloe. Danny was expecting someone to be moving up there. That's a scary bounce.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see that?
I did.
Did it scare you?
Well, I mean, it looked like he was in the right place for it, but that, in general, that is a scary bounce because you don't know where, how high it's going to bounce or rebound.
Take it down, Tess!
Ooh, nice shot by Kristen. Didn't stop the cross and it's wide open.
Oh, boy.
And oh.
Ooh, nice save by Emily.
That goal was wide open.
It was going. It was going straight through. If she hadn't jumped on it. Good job by Emily. Stop that one.
Yeah, that was a great job.
Uh oh.
And whoa.
To the left. That concerns me a little bit.
We've been playing in this half for a while.
Yeah.
Gotta get the ball back around the other side of the field.
You gotta wake up.
Great pass by Sophia. Great move by Mace. Oh, nice shot by Macy. Great move. And off on blue. black ball.
Nice trip by number 67. Right?
Keep it in the test. Go, Sid!
Well, good job by Caitlin. Ooh. Stolen by their number 18. Wow, another save by Emily.
I don't like how much of a workout she's getting, though.
She called Lia's name and put it right at her feet. Did you see that, Michael?
I did. Yeah. Long rolling ball. The wind kind of took it a little bit.
Good call by Lia, convinced me. You see that? Also convinced a ref. I'm not sure who that was off, but it was convincing. Danny got it. Mia back to Danny. Oh, not quite. Our passing needs to be a little bit tighter. I'd like to call that both teams actually showing a little bit of that tired technique. Mm. The second game of the day, we're deep into the second half now. You can just tell their passes are not as crisp on either team.
Yeah, I agree. Kind of saw that in the beginning of the game and it hasn't really changed much.
I feel like they're getting a little more tired. Let's see Emma run.
Good defense. Okay.
Second half, and we're tied 1-1 with Burlingame ECNL-RL.
Too much.
Nice
Need to get some shots on goal here.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
Good pressure.
Corner.
There will be a corner.
Corner kick. It's who's going to take this? Lacey waved up, waved Kristen over.
Kristen will take the corner.
She's got the wind.
Hey, hi!
Wind is at her back.
And it's perfect. Nothing happened there.
A little to the right, but again, another shot attempt for Burlingame. Good job by Laya.
Wow, nice move by Laya. Laya's up the sideline.
Oh.
Girl's on her feet. Nope. The girl lost her foot. Laya went through two people. She still has the ball. That was good work on the sideline over there. I wish it was on this sideline.
I don't know what the call was, though. Did it go out of bounds, or?
Looks like a foul.
Yeah, that's what it was called.
All right, so this is might not be in Laya's range. It's kind of right on the outside of the lane. She can kick the ball far. Let's see what she's going to do. What? Why is the ref yelling?
I don't know why he was yelling.
I don't understand what...
I don't know what the call was.
Yeah. It looks like it's a foul on Macy, but I don't know what Macy did.
I think that was the result, yeah, but I'm not sure what she did.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense.
Seems like she
go,
was
Marcia.
Being doubled. Nice touch.
Go, Marcia!
That was a pass right to the
Marcia.
Emma right in front of us.
Chloe.
Mm. starting to get a little short on time. I think I'm around 6 minutes or so.
Sierra's out playing in the six next to Kristen. Kristen got a ball, I got it to Mace. Mace's got some space.
He's trailing. Somebody trail. Somebody. Yeah, you can't just run up the middle. You got to make some space.
Yep. She's going for Lyon.
I think those are learning opportunities.
Yeah.
And you look back on the tape.
Nice, amazing.
She had the wind at her back, too.
Oh, that helps. Ooh, almost a high kick by Kennedy. She's got the ball on the move.
Send it. Go, Laya.
Go,
Laya.
There we go, Laya. Go, Laya. Laya Clark for the call. Switch the ball field right out the other side.
Mm-hmm. Switch the field, which is not a bad thing to do, but got to have somebody there to switch it to. Nobody came to the ball.
Yep. There goes Kennedy. Kennedy. Passes it. Lyle's going to get it.
Lyle's got it. Shot.
Nope. Oh. Corner for United.
Well, unfortunately, the call's already been made, and he's not going to go back on it.
Is Larry going to get up? Let's see.
What's he writing? Or,
I know. I thought he was writing something. I think he was just fixing it.
Fixing the net.
Me was talking to him. Where's Bill going? Is that Bill?
I guess this will be just a corner, and this may be the last attempt.
Oh, dude.
There's the whistle. Quick, gotta go quick. Gotta go quick. They're looking at his watch.
Oh, go, gummies. Of course, calling a foul against us.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 they wish on me.